Well, looks like no one downloaded any crowns yet. Hey everybody, StarDragon01. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2. Last episode we returned to the grid and had to end the video off quickly because I was getting tired. Don't worry, it's a different day, it's like a different week. This episode we're actually going to continue going. And finally save the grid and stop that heartless assault from Hollow. God damn, I forgot what I was going to get away. Yeah, I know. This also includes my Kingdom Hearts 1 Let's Play. I've been using magic a lot more frequently in this game. In my original first playthrough of Kingdom Hearts 2, I didn't really use magic yet, but I took cheer. And also, I never use the square button much when fighting. And now, choice at a certain Renata wound. Hold on, King Nasty. That's not even subtle. There's no map. Where's the map for this? Okay, then where is the new map? Especially this is a new... Download received. Okay, I'm alright though. Ah, it's acquired! Boo! Wow, it's not like we're going to be fighting. Can't you see how that area is not built for fighting? Especially a huge crowd of enemies.
To keep a lookout. The MCP isn't going to just let us waltz in.
Oh wow! A huge crowd of enemies. Who saw that one coming? Okay. Can't. Oh, Tron's dead. And that was a game over, wasn't it? Yep. And how did we do pick up that? I'm just gonna skip this scene and get to the fighting. Okay. Oh, wait, now I'm on. Did I got it? Did I win? I would win the second time with these with those situations. Happened with one. And it happened. And it happened here. Thank God. No, I don't know how to do that crap again. And we're stuck.
The MCP is straight ahead.
Time to settle things for good.
Yeah, I'll settle things one day. Ooh, part two big treasure chests. There's two big treasure chests and two small ones. Ooh, that's useful. That's even more useful. Box number one. Knew we were missing a map! But since I always use it, I'm just... I'm actually using the other, but the other source is way to go. Let's get some curses for good measure. potion. Goofy would give you potions. Potions. Yeah, potions. Just be trying to not give you a water crop, which will be, ooh, oh, he can get a water crop. There's my wife kit. And now it's a new ability to get sword by. Explosion? Let's see what to get rid of. He's dead.
Now for the MCP.
This thing is the MCP?
That's it. Ugly, isn't it?
Tron, don't you understand? We don't need users. We've advanced. They're superfluous. Be a part of me, and together the world will be ours to control.
MCP. You still don't get it, do you?
Sark! Sark! All my functions are now yours.
Because I don't sure that we is. I need to watch Tron after this. Because I need to know what this is about. I mean, you may also need to watch Tron up right now. Dang, Shield. What do I have to do? I know. Can you fight Dark Bird?
Eliminate all.
Where to go?
All threats.
Oh, wait, that hit his lip. Thrawn, where Thrawn? I don't know.
Yeah.
Do it! Executable. Got the tap, got the tap. Laser. I'm not just any user. I'm a master user.
Detected.
Creepy little girl, creepy little girl. Wait, what's going? It's right there! I have a head cold! Oh, wow, no. Come on. Yes! Ooh, that... Oh, wow, my hand hurts. You're dealing with a boss fight with so many gapping! I mean, look at him. He's dead too. For good this time.
We did it!
I see Tron has a silly side too.
I learned it from you. Of course, I do have my silly limits.
Okay, then I'll tweak your program when I get back to the user world.
You? Maybe we better not try that.
Aw, how about it, guys? Singin' Tron? Dancin' Tron. Sound good?
Okay, fine. But before I crash, Sora, Donald, Goofy, and all the users out there, thank you. You really helped me. You made me so much stronger. You taught me what friendship is truly all about, and I'll never forget it. As soon as I met you, I knew we were going to defeat the MCP and free the system. Isn't this what users do when they're sorry to say goodbye?
It's a first for me.
Of course, Tron. It's like a promise that we'll see each other again real soon.
Okay. Well, then.
Sad moment.
Things are settling down in town. The only Heartless left anywhere are the local variety. And it looks like there are fewer than before.
Bullcrap!
I can just get those three back in one piece.
You're here! Welcome back!
How's the town?
A-okay!
Not a single trace of the MCP either. Everything's back to normal. We made it.
Hey! Why the long face? What happened?
Tron just disappeared.
And he promised we'd see him again.
What's happening?
Greetings, friends. System is up and ready for user input.
Tron!
Stay in touch.
Yeah.
And bring out boy.
Hey, stop that. It tickles.
Tron is ticklish?
How about this?
Please stop that.
I think Tron's been hanging around those guys too much.
Wait, just a moment. I want to show you something I dug up from the system archives. You can see the town back when it was first built.
just Cloud.
That's right. I remember now. Like the old days. I'd be fascinated to ascertain as to when the town got such a dreadful name as Olive Bastion.
Yep. That is a good question. Oh, wait, I need to ask that question. I'll speak more later.
You know, this town had another name once. Radiant Garden.
How do you want the Radiant Garden to hold back in it beyond me? Grabs 27 minutes. Jeez. Electric. Oh, yeah. Alright. Since the wider world. Oh yeah, that's just a spiritualist or whatever. This is the extra power of spiritualists or whatever. And that's not, you guys don't care about spiritual. Anyway, yes you guys do, I don't know why I say. Heck aside, since we're not gonna fight spiritualists. Why? Because I'm gonna die. But this episode we're just gonna go back to Traverse Town. But first, I need to upgrade a ship. So we have to do some of this crap off screen, do some of this off screen. I'll see you guys then.